You got the whole world in your hand. Oh, you got the whole world in your hand. You got the whole wide world in your hand. Yes, you got the whole world in your hand. You got the whole world in your hand. Heavenly Father, you are wonderful. You are marvelous. You are beautiful. Yes, Lord, I worship you, Lord. You are wonderful. You got the whole world in your hand. You got the Lord, you got the whole world. Your hand, you got the whole world in your. Yes, Lord, you got the oh. Yes, Lord, in your. You got the whole world in your hand. Heavenly Father, you are wonderful. You are marvelous. You are beautiful. I worship you, Lord. God, you are excellent. You got the whole world in your hand. You got the, you got whole world in your hand. You've got the whole world. Yes, Lord. Your hand, you got the whole world. Yeah. In your hand, you got the whole world. In your hand, you got the whole world. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. In your hand, you got the whole wide world. In your hand, oh, world. In your hand, you got the whole world. In your hand, you are Jehovah. You are Jehovah. You are the mighty man in battle. You are Jehovah. You are the mighty man of war. You are Jehovah. You are Jehovah. You are Jehovah. We worship you, Lord. You are the mighty man in battle. You are beautiful. You are excellent. You are Makalere Debo Sikayande. You are Jehovah. You are Jehovah. We worship you, Lord. You are excellent God, mighty God, miracle working God, El Elyon, Al Adonai, the unprecedented God, the lily of the valley, the bright and the morning star, beginning and the end, Alpha, Omega, Alpha, Omega, Omega, Omega. I say you are Jehovah. In my life, Lord, you are Jehovah. Over my health, you are the mighty man in battle. You are Jehovah. You are the mighty man of war. You are Jehovah. Somebody give it up to Jesus. Yes, celebrate him with a clap this morning. Yes, celebrate him with Jesus joy in your heart. Let us welcome, in the name of God, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Let us welcome our Father. My Father, our Father. Welcome him with a bigger clap this morning. welcoming, celebrating it, welcoming with a shout. Let us shout, is the King, is the owner of a thousand cattle upon the hill, the mighty God, everlasting God, the unprecedented God, the governor among nations, governor of governors, president of presidents, is God. He rules divine, exalted. Adonai is his name. He's unfolding his mightiness. He's unfolding his righteousness in our midst this morning. Worship him. You, that sister that is on this platform, for the first time, it is not by accident. It is God's orchestration. Appreciate it for what the Lord is going to use this day to do in your life. Begin to thank it. Begin to thank it. Begin to thank it. The one that does not consult your past before he lifts you up. Appreciate him. Give him praise. Give him glory. Give him honor. Exalt him. Exalt him. Exalt him. Oh, Yigi Yigi, the mighty man. Agune Chemba. Agune Chemba. Igwe. 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 Makabo Shanda. Rina Tokayando. Rietebe Susa Tayanda. Ekwe me. Ekwe me. We worship you. We exalt you. Abasi. We exalt you. Randaba Shanda. Makatayando Rebaba. Jesu Mugode Makaya. O bangi di keke de masika na wo Jesu mugode makaya O bangi di keke de maisaya wo keke de O bangi di keke de kaina ya wo keke de worship him, bless his holy name, appreciate him now. Malakataya Antonia Rosha, we bow, we bow at your feet. Thank you, Lord, for the safe arrival of another day, of another season. It is our season of good tidings, our season of jubilation, our season of celebration. Lord, we come, oh God, we implore you in your mercy, forgive our sin, forgive our trespasses. In the name of Jesus, let your mercy, let it avail for that family, for that girl, for that man. Your mercy, oh God, the power of the Holy Ghost, we tap into you, we need you, Spirit of the Living God, have your way today, have your way today. We surrender, we declare that you take your place, you have your way, you have your way. We take authority over principalities, over power, satanic presence. We bind you, we bind you, we bind you. Open your mouth and join me. Join me wherever you are watching from this morning. Let us bind every demonic appearance, every satanic manifestation. The hour has come that the Son of God will be glorified. The stones that the builders have rejected has to become the chief cornerstone. This is the day that the Lord has made for you to rejoice and be glad. Worship him, worship him, worship him, worship him. Declare today, I forbid hindering spirit. I forbid you. I forbid you. Rantoni Baba. Ekota Yantonia. That is the basis of our declaration. Open your mouth where you are. Say, I forbid the manifestation, the appearance of any power that is said to hinder. In the name of Jesus, I bind you. I bind you. I bind you. In the name that is above every other name, I declare and I decree, messenger of Satan that is sent to hinder, I bind you. I bind you in the name of Jesus, messenger of sender, messenger of Satan, messenger of Satan, you cannot hinder me in the name of Jesus. Makayanda yabo, shankaleda dosa, I hinder you over my family. You, that messenger that walk at the latter part of the year, I I injure you, messenger of Satan, that is set to buffet, that is set to attack, that is set to afflict, that is set to kill, that is set to destroy. In the name of Jesus, I forbid you today. In the name of Jesus, I declare and I decree. In the name of Jesus, every demon of indifference, every demon of delay, every demon of prevention, every demon of destruction to my breakthrough, I command you, perish with the year. In the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus, when I walk in the remaining days of this year, my steps will not be hindered. Pray. As I walk in the remaining hour of 2020, my step will not stumble. It will not stumble. In the name of Jesus, I declare and I decree. In the name of Jesus, my step will not stumble. Put your hand on your leg. Get your olive oil. We are going to anoint ourselves today again. In the name of Jesus, I declare and I decree. In the name of Jesus, Makaya Toriama, messenger of Satan, I bind you over my life, over my children. In the name of Jesus, my step cannot be hindered. In the name of Jesus, every demon of hindrance, every demon of delay, every demon preventing and destroying my breakthrough. In the name of Jesus, I command you now, in the name of Jesus, be arrested. Messenger of Satan, messenger of death, messenger of evil, messenger of accident, messenger of incident, messenger of fire outbreak, messenger of crying, messenger of weeping, akama sotalia, ekotayadara, emprosikale, itoparatoko, iaparastolia. I hinder you. Pray very well. Your words are the words of victory. As you are praying, you are commanding victory. In the name of Jesus, when you walk in the remaining days in 2020, your step, it will not stumble. That of your husband, that of your wife, that of your mother, it will not stumble. I want you to put your hands on your head and prophesy. Do that prophetic declaration. My step, it will not hinder. It will not stumble. It will not stumble. It will not be stumble. In the name of Jesus, I pray. According to 1 Thessalonians chapter 2 verse 18, I declare demonic spirit of hindrance, demonic spirit of destruction, I bind you. According to 1 Thessalonians chapter 2 verse 18, in the name of Jesus, I will go into the latter part of the year and even 2021 victoriously. In the name of Jesus, according to 1 Thessalonians chapter 2 verse 18, therefore me and my loved one, we arrive, we go into 2021 in the name of Jesus victoriously. I cannot be hindered. Good things cannot be hindered in my life. My breakthrough, my day of joy, it cannot be hindered. My end of the year goodies, my end of the year allocation of goodness, it cannot be hindered. Open your mouth and pray. I arrive with my family. I arrive with my loved one. We go into 2021 victoriously. In the name of Jesus, whatever is said to hinder me from getting into 2021, I break through. I want you to type that in. Make that your declaration. Kando blastoli kababosha. Hey. In the name of Jesus, whatever is said, whatever is organized, whatever is orchestrated, whatever is constructed, whatever is a plan, is a tactic, is a delay, makatoriama, to delay me, I break through triumphantly. Pray triumphantly. I break through in that spirit that in that in there. I break through you. I break through you in the name of Jesus. Whatever has been said from the underworld, whatever has been said from the second heaven, whatever has been said in the name of Jesus, I set up a supreme court from above and I declare from heavenly perspective, I break through in that spirit. My children break through, my family break through, oh, reaching your hand, King's Church, open your mouth and pray. Break through with your children, break through with your family, break through with your loved one into the latter part of the year and even beyond to 2021. I command your breakthrough. I speak it, I ordain it, I declare it, I prophesy your breaking through into 2021. Command it now. You are not going to be in that. You are not going to be in that. That in that people, I bind you over my life. I bind you over my children, over my spiritual children in King's Church, in reaching your eyes. I declare and I decree over my biological children, my adopted children, my catalita to Ebrosatia. Are you praying? Pray. Kloakakota and prosata. Let it be from your heart. Let it be from your heart. Let it be from your heart. That in that people, I can tell you cannot walk. Consigning me. My case is different. 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 I cannot be in that. I want you to type that in. At reaching your heart, that's your declaration. I cannot be hindered. I cannot be hindered. My case is different. It's different. It's different. It's different. Open your mouth, please pray. That's the power of God. That's the power of the Holy Ghost. Of the Holy Ghost. I cannot be hindered. I shall not be hindered. In the name of Jesus, no power will hinder me spiritually, physically, financially, in my health, in my body, in my journey. In the name of Jesus, I will not be in there through accident. I will not be in there through incident. I will not be in there through unforeseen turbulence. In the name of Jesus, I shall not be in there. I shall not be in there. In that spirit, I forbid you. Get up from your bed. Where are the prayer warriors? Where are the men of prayer? Where are the brethren of prayer? Where are the victors? Where are the champions? Where are the prayer champions? Where are the prayer champions? Open your mouth. That's it. That's it. That's it. In the name of Jesus, Akarabasota, Ebrasekeke, Entolada, I join my hand with you in my Nakota, in the realm of the spirit. I declare and I decree, you will not be in there. You will not be in there. Your family, I join your faith with mine. I join my faith with yours. You will not be in there. The Kingstruck family, you will not be in there. Reaching your heart, you will not be in there. You will not be in there. My brother, please pray, pray, pray. Get up, get up. I want you to walk around your house. Go and lay hands on your children. Anywhere they are, if they are at a distance, call them now. Wake them up. Wake them up. We are concluding this series. God asked me to tell you that you will conquer, that you will overcome, that you will break through, that you will not be in there. This is a prophetic act. Go to where they are. If you can get them, lay hands on them. That's it. Carry that anointing to where they are. My children, oh, my family, oh, my husband, oh, my wife, oh, you will not be in there. You will not be in there. I forbid in that spirit. I in that interest. I in that interest. I in that interest. I in whatever has been said to hinder me from getting into 2021 with joy today, I hinder you. Whatever he said against my joy, against my peace, against my favor, against my lifting, against my rising, against my peace, I declare and I decree today in the name of Jesus, I break through in that spirit. I break through my family. Break through now. Break through now. In the name of Jesus, I break through by the power of the Holy Ghost. That's it. Lay your hands on them. Bring out their picture. If they are at a distance, call them now. to join you, tell them to link up. That's it. I want you to pray in the name of Jesus. No power will hinder you. Be praying for them. Pray for your husband. Pray for your wife. Bring out their picture. That's it. Don't stand still. Keep moving. It's a prophetic war. In the mighty name of Jesus. Physical hindrance, spiritual hindrance, financial freedom. In the name of Jesus. Financial hindrance, marital hindrance. I conquer you. I defeat you. In the name of Jesus. Job hindrance, financial hindrance, joy hindrance, peace hindrance. I conquer. I break you by the power of the Holy Ghost. By the power of the Holy Ghost. Anoint yourself. The spirit of hindrance. Today, I slaughter your head. I slaughter your head. In the name of Jesus, I bind you. Pray. Wow. Look at what God is doing. Look at what that's it. Keep praying. Don't be afraid. Release fire. Makato riba sakata. Embo soto. I slaughter the spirit of Indra in the name of Jesus. I declare and I decree in the name of Jesus, according to Proverbs chapter 4, verse 16. I declare and I decree, I cannot fall, I cannot be hindered, my steps cannot stumble. Pray, lift your hands up where you are. Pray, put those hands on your children. I need you to lay hands on them. Wow. Look at what the Lord is doing. Fire of the Holy Ghost. Look at what that scripture says. Proverbs 4, verse 16. For they do not sleep unless they have done evil, and their sleep is taken away until they make somebody to fall. Are you going to pray now? In the name of Jesus. These are not my words. These are not Pastor Damilola words. I want you to tear it. I want you to tear it. In the name of Jesus. I cannot fall. My children, my household, my loved ones, they cannot fall. Our steps cannot stumble. I am not permitted to be slaughtered. I am not permitted to be sacrificed. I am not permitted to be killed. I am not permitted to be stalked. I am not permitted to be prevented. I am not permitted to be defeated. I am not permitted to be destroyed. I am not permitted to be slaughtered. I am not permitted to be sacrificed. I am not permitted to be attacked. I am not permitted to be killed. I am not permitted to be injured. I am not permitted to be defeated. I am not permitted to be disadvantaged. I am not permitted to be deformed. I am not permitted to be taken unawares. In the name of Jesus, I seek, I speak. In the name of Jesus, satanic Indra, I defeat you. In the name of Jesus, I declare and I decree that I overthrow, I overrun every assignment to hinder me. I overthrow you. Yeah. Pray. Wow. Fire of the Holy Ghost. Fire. I cannot be hindered. I cannot. My case, my family case is different. It's different. Every assignment of hindrance, I overthrow. Keep saying that. I overrun. My katayanda. Every assignment to cause accident. Every assignment to kill me. Every assignment to kill my children. Every assignment to kill my wife. To kill my loved one. I overthrow it. That's how to pray. Speak the word. It is Sunday. God is sealing your word. I am not permitted to be a scapegoat. I am not permitted to be defeated, to be disadvantaged, to be disturbed. Get up from your bed. Everybody, where you are not lying in bed. Speak the word. Every enemy that is assigned to hinder my manifestation, I command you, perish with the year. Every assignment to hinder the manifestation of my sign, of my wonder, because I am going into 2021 as a sign. I am going into the latter part of this year as a testimony, as a miracle. Anything now that has been said to hinder the manifestation of my miracle, of my breakthrough that is meant to be for now, I break to you. I break to you. I break to you. I forbid you now. I forbid you now. I take deliverance from the spirit of hindrance. My children, take deliverance. Take deliverance. Take deliverance. Take deliverance. Bakaro sata. Leberebe ketola bosha. Makataya nara bosha. Ekarina nosa. Ekoriano. I overturn. I overthrow. I overcome. I overtake. I overcome. I overthrow. Satanic hindrance. I overtake you. I overcome you. I overcome you by the blood of the Lamb, by the words of my testimony. Nothing nor my heart in the name of Jesus, because it is written, he that dwelleth in the secret place of the Most High shall abide under the shadow of God the Almighty. For it is written, for this purpose the Son of God was made manifest, that he will destroy the works of the devil. For it is written, it is written, it is written, it is not by power, it is not by man, but by my spirit, saith the Lord. For it is written, I will run through a troop, I will leap over walls. I therefore declare every wall of hindrance that has been set, that has been partitioned, that has been constructed, that has been put together as a tactic, as a strategy to hinder me in the name of Jesus, whether health, whether financially, whether maritally, whether spiritually, I break through you. I break through. I leap over wall. I leap over wall. I leap over wall. The wall of Indra, marital Indra. I leap over lack of fruit. I leap over joblessness. I leap over. Pray, pray, pray. Pray, pray. Yes, Lord. What hinder my parents cannot hinder me. Are you praying in the name that is above every other name? What hinder my parents cannot hinder me. 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 What hinder my parents cannot hinder me. Now change it around. What hinder me cannot hinder my children. Cannot hinder my children. I cannot be hindered. I cannot be hindered. I cannot be hindered. I refuse it. I forbid it. I reject it. Spirit of hindrance, you are not my portion. 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 I cannot be hindered. I cannot be hindered. I cannot be hindered. The spirit of hindrance, the spirit of delay, in the name of Jesus, I come out of your hand. I come out of your hand. My destiny, my life, come out of your hand, come out of your grief, come out now. My life, come out, my life, come out in the name of Jesus. What hinder other people cannot hinder my children. What hinder my gender cannot hinder me. What hinder my age group cannot hinder me. What hinder my color cannot hinder me. Cannot hinder me. Cannot hinder me. What hinder other family cannot hinder the family of reaching your eye in the name of Jesus. What hinder children cannot hinder my children. What hinder husbands cannot hinder my husband. Cannot hinder my wife. Cannot hinder my life. Speak the word. You, that woman kneeling beside your bed, you see yourself sweating from beneath. That's the power of the Holy Ghost. Deliverance is taking place. Healing is taking place. Transformation now in the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus, you will be the head. You will not be the tail. You will not be the tail. Your children, they will be the head. In the name of Jesus, resisting power, entrancing power, antagonizing power, diverting power, disturbing power, distracting power. We bind them. We bind them. Today, today, Dinanikabo, Ratabalaba, Ebrosoto, in Jesus' mighty name we pray. I want you to get that your bottle of oil. If you have a young adult One of the things that the Lord is saying to us is that by His grace and might, as we are crossing over to 2021, the Lord said, all across the nations of the world, there will be an unusual lifting of young people. I see an army of young people emerging from across the world. Not just in your family, not just in Ireland, not just in your church, but as I hear God, I speak this morning, there is an emerging, there is a rising, there is an army that God is making to take over around the nations of the world. They are young people. They are very, very empowered. I see them very, very vibrant. They are vibrant. They are vibrant. They are full of power. They are energetic. They are unstoppable. That's why I ask you this morning, please go to where your children are. Go to where they are now. Call them on the phone. They may be upset, but wake them up. Wake them, wake them. There is an anointing in this decade that they need to get into. There is an anointing that they need to connect to. There is the power of God that make people to arrive early, even at a very younger age. That same power, it flow in the life of David, it flow in the life of Joseph, it walk in the life of Job, it walk in the life of Moses, it walk in the life of Elizabeth, it walk so much during the time of the Bible. And that same anointing, that same aura is coming up now. It's coming up now. Yeah. As you lift the pictures of those children, oh, they are not where you are. You call them, they are not picking up the phone. Don't be upset. Release that blessing upon them. Oh, Father, 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 in this end time that you are raising children, that you are raising youth all over the world, I need you to call them. Keep calling until they pick the phone. Don't give up. That woman, don't give up. Don't give up. Don't give up. The power of God will rest on them. In the name of Jesus, they will be selected. They will be nominated. Yeah. There will be nominated. There will be nominated. There will be nominated. In the name of Jesus, under this same unction, I declare and I decree today in the name of Jesus, as the Lord liveth and as His Spirit is alive, in the name of Jesus, what the Lord wants to do at this time, what the Lord wants to do in the mighty name of Jesus, I speak an impartation of the move of God upon your children. I speak it now. I speak it now. In the name of Jesus, they are too loaded to be wasted. Among those that will be wasted, your family will not be mentioned. Your children will not be mentioned. In the name of Jesus, I declare in the name of Jesus, I forbid the spirit of hindrance over your children. Yes, wake them up. Let them be part of this prophetic blessing. I release in the name of Jesus, unusual hand of God, unusual hand of God. In the name of Jesus. In the book of Mark 10, verse 46 to 48, I read there of a man called the blind Bartimaeus. He was to be in there. The people rose up against him. They were going to stop his breakthrough. They were going to hinder him. They were going to resist him. They were going to antagonize him. They were going to disturb him. They were going to divert him. But the Lord God Almighty, He rose up for his sake. The Bible said, and Jesus stood. And Jesus stood. I pray today according to that Mark 10, 46. In the name of Jesus, God will arrive. Amen. And He will stay. Amen. He will arrive. Amen. He will stand. Amen. For your children. Amen. For your family. Amen. The Lord is rising. Amen. You will not be in there. Amen. You will not be in there. Amen. In the name of Jesus, Amen. The enemy will not have a final say. Amen. Over your destiny. Amen. And over your life. Amen. In the name of God the Father. In the name of God the Son. Amen. In the name of God the Holy Spirit, you will not be in there. 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 You will not be disturbed. You will not be hijacked. You will not be attacked. In the name that is above every other name. This is what the Lord is doing. This is what the Lord is doing. I want you to type into it where you are right now by releasing the power upon your children. What hinder your family? What hinder your parents? It will not hinder you. You child that you are hearing my voice. What hinder your mother? What hinder your father? It will not hinder. hinder you. In the name of Jesus, I pray for all the parents on this platform this morning. In the name of God, the heavens and the earth, what hinder your own parents as a child, now you are an adult, I pray it will no longer have a hold upon your life. In the name of Jesus, what hinder you will not hinder your children. In the name of Jesus, what hinder other children will not hinder you. In the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus, so be it. We forbid the spirit of hindrance. In the name of God the Father, in the name of God the Son, in the name of God the Holy Spirit, in Jesus' mighty name we pray. People of God, hear me this morning. As I hear God, you see, in between your starting point and your finishing line, there is always what we call hindering spirit. You have started something, you have started well, but listen, at the time you start, you will see, follow me this morning, you will be blessed. Make sure you are not distracted. Make sure you are not distracted. I said again, in between your starting point and your finishing line, there is always a raging, there is always a confrontation, there is always a resistance. But I come this morning to say in the name of Jesus, whatever has resisted you, whatever has hindered you from the beginning of the year, whatever has confronted you from today, because you are part of this program, I forbid the spirit of hindrance in your life and in that of your children. You are saying amen. Let it be loud where you are. Let it be loud. Let it be loud. In the name of Jesus, come with me really quickly to the book of 1 Corinthians. 1 Corinthians chapter 6, copy and paste, please. Engage where you are. 1 Corinthians 16 verse 9. We are forbidding the spirit of hindrance. I told you, from your starting point to the finishing point, there is always a rage. There is a resistance. There is a confrontation. We have started the year at the middle like this. There are battles of end of the year. There are wars. There are turbulence. There are unforeseen storm attacks in the end that does not want you to cross over, because they know that if you cross over, the battle already has been won. So look at this word in this book of 1 Corinthians 16 verse 9. The Bible speaking there, it says, for a great and effective door. I want to establish to you this morning the fact that from your starting point to the finishing point, there is always a resistance. There is the spirit that is called subverting spirit, hindrance spirit. But their work and oppression upon your life today, it becomes impossible. Amen. It becomes impossible. Amen. Your life today, I want you to type that in. Yes. My life today becomes impossible. Yes, to the spirit of hindrance. Yes, in the name of Jesus. Yes, I don't know what you have been trying, and the devil say it will not come to pass, but I speak this morning with this anointed mouth. I speak into your life as you stretch your hand in the name that is above every other name. You will not be in there. You will see the end of this year. You are saying amen, saying like a winner. You will see the end of your enemy. Your enemy will not see your end. You will see beyond 2021 in the name of Jesus. Between the starting point and the finishing point, there is always hindrance. The Bible speaking there, it says, for a grace, an effective door has been opened to me, but there are many adversaries. You see what I'm talking about? Many adversaries. What are their duty? Their duty is to hinder. Their duty is to hinder. In the book of 1 Thessalonians chapter 2 verse 18, you will not be hinder. You will not be hinder. Your life will not be hinder. Your family will not be hinder. Your finances will not be hinder. Financially, you will not be handicapped. In the name of Jesus. In that 1 Thessalonians chapter 2 verse 18, I want you to send a message. As this program bless you at all, the Lord wants to hear from you this morning. Tell us how this program has been a blessing to your life. In that book of 1 Thessalonians chapter 2 verse 18, it says, wherefore we have come to you. We would have come. I would have been able to do this. I would have been able to do that. I wanted to do this. I wanted to do that. You see, I have great ambition. I have great zeal. I have great enthusiasm. I have great skills. But in between the starting point and the finishing point, what Apostle Paul was saying here is that there is a spirit of hindrance. He says, but Satan hindered me. Satan, I want to come. I want to rise. I want to be great. I want to see 2021. But there is a spirit that is called the spirit of hindrance. He hindered people from seeing good things. That spirit has been following you. It has fought your destiny in so many ways. But as your amen will thunder seven times right now, you are delivered. 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 Shout a victorious seventh amen. I want to come. I want to be great. But the devil hinder me. His major duty is to hinder people from being the best, from being the greatest, from seeing good things. There is always an assignment. Hear me. If you will understand this thing today, I'm telling you, you will celebrate victory all the rest of your life. Every time you want to advance, there is a spirit that is deployed. There is an agent. There is a cohort. There is a gang up. There is a plot. There are tactics that the devil released. Maybe it will be somebody that will be late for an interview. You have believed God for something, and just at the nick of time, when you are almost getting in, something happened to hinder that person. I speak in Jesus' name. In this 10th part of the year 2020, you will not be in that. Amen. That spirit has been fighting you. You have been battling with it since the day you are born. But today, the Lord said, I should tell you, your victory totally, finally, has started now. Has started now. Amen. You will not be in that. Amen. From great things. You will not be in that. Amen. From new beginning. Amen. You will not be in that. Amen. From celebration. Amen. You will not be hindered. Amen. From settlement. Amen. In the name of Jesus. Amen. Wow. We come against the spirit of hindrance. Yes, look at that again in that 1 Thessalonians chapter 2 verse 10. But the devil hindered. That's his major assignment. He's always in the, his major title is Mr. Hindrance. Mm. Mr. Indra, he hinder people financially, he hinder people maritally. I don't want you to post anything to distract the people of God this morning. If you are on this platform and you are not part of us, please step aside. Don't post anything that will distract the saints this morning. Don't let God be angry with you. If you need anything, you can call the number or you can send us messages. Don't distract the people of God while ministration of the word. Let's honor God. Let's honor God. Let's pay reference to the word of the Lord. I look at the meaning of Indras in the Greek word. It says ictopo. Ictopo is its meaning, as described when I was reading, is that it originally it described a road blockage. In the Greek translation, it is also means something that has deteriorated, something that is broken, something that makes it impossible. It makes it impossible for people to get into greatness. Today, I pray, it makes it impossible for somebody to be able to turn left and center. They are just in a fist in the middle. I break, I break, amen. I break, amen. I break, amen. The hold of hindering spirit, amen, in your life, amen, in the name of Jesus. Amen. Their major assignment is to hinder somebody from getting to their final destination. They resist, they hinder, they antagonize, they divert, they disturb, they distract. I saw that in the life of Elijah and Elisha. Elisha was going after Elijah. Hindering spirit came after him. He knew. You know that story very well, isn't it? He knew that Elisha was going to add a greater portion. He sent the sons of the prophet to begin to mock him. And as they were mocking him, if not God that helped Elisha, if he has been displeased, I'm begging you, leave your mockers, face your maker. Leave your mockers, face your maker. Those people that are mocking you, I'm telling you, they will join you to celebrate. Man. People that say you don't know more than prayer. Yes, people that say that you don't know more than waking up 6 a.m. Yes, people that say your own is always fasting, fasting, yes, fasting. I pray in the name of Jesus, a thing of joy, that we make them to come on this platform to celebrate with you. It's happening now. It's taking place now. It's taking place now. I saw that in the life of Joseph. His brother stood against him. They said, you are the dreamer. We will see how far you will go. They almost stopped him. They almost in that end. They look at it again. I saw the sons of the prodigal. The spirit of hindrance fought him. He made him to leave the place of your destiny. Don't allow people to disturb you, to distract you. Don't allow them to pull you out. I was speaking to one of the dearly beloved sister yesterday. He said, ma, I was almost pulled away. I was almost taken out. People will say things, but don't give ears to it. No matter what they say, don't let them pull you out of your hindrance. Listen, there is always an allocation for your allocation. There is always a place that God has allocated for your allocation. It's not everywhere. It's not every place. Don't allow the devil to mock you. Don't allow the devil to hinder you. I told you the story of the blind Bartimaeus in the book of Mark. Let's run there. Mark 10, 46 to 48. You will not be hindered. Your life will not be hindered. Your family will not be hindered. Your children children will not be in that. Let them what? Let them say. Let them say. They have been saying it. It does not make anything. Just like this. Just, you know, dust it away. Let them say. Let them say. It could be a tactic. It could be a strategy. It could be a plot. It could be a means that has been devised to hinder you. They will tell you it's only prayer, 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 prayer. You post on your DP, you send it every day. But from now on, you will see the gain. Amen. You will see the result Amen. Of prayer in your Amen. Life. Let me read this and then we'll take two more examples and then we close. Now it says, and they came to Jericho, you see. And he went out to Jericho with his disciples. This was Jesus and a great multitude. They followed him. But the blind Bartimaeus, he could spot. He could discern. In the realm of the spirit, that this is my Kairos time. I must not miss it. The fasting and prayer that is coming is your Kairos time. Reaching your eye prayer 6 a.m. is your Kairos time. God raised this meeting up to meet somebody's demand. And that's why you see people getting ill. You see people getting liberated. You see numbness being ill. You see stroke. You see paralysis getting ill. Who does that if not this God or some God? Awesome God. Mighty God, who is God that within less than 10 months he can open up 10 branches of business? The stone that the builders have rejected, God make it to become the chief cornerstone. I woke up with that word this morning. I see God raising people up as a pillar, as a pillar, as a pillar, as a pillar, for your family, for your generation, in your community. God is raising you up. Keep doing what you are doing. I come to encourage you this morning. Don't let anybody talk you out of the place of your blessing. Wow. They were talking, and the blind Bartimaeus, the son of Timaeus, he sat by the roadside. Verse 47. He sat by the roadside. He had everything. Let them what? Let them say. Let them say. It's your season, God said. The spirit of hindrance will not hinder you. Amen. And he said, and when he heard that it was Jesus, when he knew that this is about me, I'm not about anybody. They may not like your face. They may not like your color. They may not love you. They may reject you. They may look at you. They may reject you. They may despise you. But they may even belittle you. They may rubbish you. But God said, what he will do in this time in your life, he will make people to come to you. Those people that have rejected you, that have looked down on you, they are coming back to serve God with Amen. You. If God is God and our spirit is alive, we are not saying this out of negative pride. We are saying it out of the honor to the King of Glory. Over your life and over that incident, over your case, God is taking the glory. Amen. God is taking the glory. Amen. God is taking the Amen. Glory. You will be married. Amen. That fibroid will go. Amen. That sickness will go. Amen. You will not be late. Amen. You will not be hindered. Amen. You will not be diverted. Amen. You will not be destroyed. Amen. You will not be defeated. Amen. You will not be held Amen. Back. You will not be tied Amen. Back. Don't say it. The Spirit of God. And it was Jesus of Nazareth. When he heard, he began to cry out. And he said, Jesus, the son of David, have mercy on me. And in verse 48, as he began to shout, as he began to scream, something happened. There was a spiritual change of position. There was a spiritual change of level. There was a rearrangement. There was a realignment. And then many warned him. You see that? They warned him. They tried to stop him. They warned him to be quiet. What are you doing? They are not calling you. It's okay. You are calling, they are not picking your call, it's okay. You see them, they ignore you, it's okay. You are sent for help, they are not helping, it's okay. You are just by yourself. But listen and tell you, I'm telling you by the Spirit of God, let them say, ignore the mockers, face your maker. Face your maker so that you will not be in there. This is a strategic time. The devil has a lot of strategy that he used to delay people, that is used to hinder people. Don't let your blessing be in that. Don't let people play you out. Don't let people plague religion, church with you. You are unstoppable in the name of Jesus. And many warned him. And they said, be quiet. And he cried out the more, son of David, have mercy on me. And then in verse 49, as they began to shout, Jesus stood still. And he commanded him and said, then call. He brought forth the blind Bartimaeus saying, be of good cheer. Rise. He's calling you. Wow. Jesus is passing this way, this way, this way, reaching your height. Jesus is passing this way. He's passing this way. Help me. One of the things that it takes people to conquer the spirit of hindrance is power. It takes power to overcome resistance. It takes power, tenacity, stubbornness in the realm of the spirit. Don't give in, don't give out, don't give up. Keep pushing. The devil desired the children of God to be timid, to be coward, to become confronted and then they give way. But I pray today, in the name of Jesus, you will not be hindered by sickness. You Amen. Will not be hindered by disease. Amen. In the name of Jesus, Amen. I see a lot of people, educationally, they have been hindered. They started well when they started. They started a lot of time. People start marriages well. Marriages did not start in a place that is heading for divorce. No, no, you started well, but something happened in between. I've seen people that started education well, but at the middle of the way, they fall apart. I see people starting businesses. You started the first one, the second one, they put sand into it. Look at what happened. I see also people starting relationships, spiritual journey, investment, health. They started well. But something happened. Listen, as I close with this one, that make people to be resistant. I told you where I started from this morning, is that from your starting point to your finishing line, there are resistance, there are oppositions, there are confrontations that stand up against people. That's why you see people, they start their education, they give up. They start their relationship, they give up. They start their marriage, they give up. Their health was good. Something happened that attacked them. But I say this as I round up. Between your starting point and your finishing point, there are things that the devil sent as an arrow. But I pray, what will be your testimony after this year, after the few days to go to the end of this meeting, will be that in the book of 2 Timothy chapter 4 verse 7 to 8, Apostle Paul was speaking there. Despite all odds, despite all opposition, despite all resistance, despite all hindrance, hallelujah! That's how this year we end. That's how this year we end. That's how this year we end. Hallelujah! Hallelujah! That's how my story we end. That's how my story we end. That's how my story we end. Apostle Paul speaking there in that 2 Timothy 4, 7 to 8. He said, I have fought a good fight. I have finished. Wow. I have finished my course. I have kept the faith. He said, henceforth, there is laid up for me a crown of righteousness. Jesus Christ finished well. You will finish this year well. Yeah. Apostle Paul finished well. I'm praying for somebody. I told you that between the starting point and the finishing line, there are hindrances. You know yourself. You're going on a journey. You are not just congratulated to arrive safely until you reach your final destination. Stretch your hand as I close this broker. The final destination of the year 2020 is 31st of December, when the numbers will be taken. Stretch your hand as I close. When the stock, when the roll call will be taken, 31st of December, when we will be in the crossing over service, I speak upon your life in the name of Jesus Christ. You will finish well. Amen. 2020 will finish well. Amen. You will finish this year well. Amen. You will not be hindered. You will not be restricted. Amen. You will not be limited, Amen, either by sickness or accident or jail, Amen, or any unforeseen turbulence. Amen. I need you to shout a louder, louder, louder Amen. Amen. Hallelujah. Amen. The Lord bless you. Thank you so much for being part of this program. If you are watching me from all around the world, any part at all, please repost this video. If you are celebrating your birthday, I celebrate you much more. Today is Friday. We have come to the end of our declaration for the week. We are not going to be back again until Sunday. Please invite somebody. There are a lot of programs that will be coming. We'll let you know. And as you know, we have been saying it. And if you watch the scrolling just beneath this broadcast, you'll be seeing all the details of our programs. And God will tremendously bless you. I want to give opportunity to somebody to give their life to Jesus. You are hearing me now. You cannot be hindered again. This is the day that the Lord has made. I want you to say, Jesus, accept me in the beloved. Forgive me of all my sins. In Jesus' mighty name, we are praying. Amen. Our retreat is fast loading from 17th to 19th. Please, the details will be out from Sunday by the grace of God. The link will be sent. I want you to begin to register, and God will bless you in Jesus' name. You cannot be hindered, and your family cannot be hindered. You will see beyond in Jesus' name. From myself and Pastor Michael Ogobamidele, we say God bless you, God love you, and we also love you. Send in your testimony, send in your prayer request. The number to send it to is +353-876-118-441. I will see you again on Sunday morning with the cloud worship. Until then, you will not be hindered in Jesus' name. Amen.